It's me again, DJ Slow Pans. We're taking extra time to hand press fresh dough into the pan. We're showing this dough some love, and it's true love, baby. Now we're sprinkling not just one, but two layers of delicious cheese and adding your favorite toppings all the way to the edge. Yeah, that's right, to the edge. Follow me back to the Handmade Pan Pizza Tracker. We're gonna see how that pizza's doing.